Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to bring old photos back to life and then turn them into animated videos. And guess what? It's completely free using ComfyUI and WAN 2.1. First, check out some examples of restored photos in the video. Also, look for the links popping up on your screen to install ComfyUI and WAN 2.1. Installation is pretty basic stuff, so I won't go into boring step-by-steps. You can easily find plenty of tutorials on YouTube. Once you've installed ComfyUI and WAN 2.1, go ahead and download the necessary models. The links are waiting for you at the end of the video description. Now let's get creative. I'll kick things off with an old photo of a woman, a black and white picture that's cracked and worn out over time, with super low resolution. Here's the game plan. First, I remove the scratches using the Bopbtl Workflow. Then describe the image using Janus Pro Describe. Rebuild the photo with RealVis XL model and control net. Upscale it using the foolhardy Remacry model. And finally, bring it all to life by animating it with WAN 2.1. Alright, let's dive in. On the screen, you'll see two workflows that work independently. Workflow A, photo restoration. Workflow B, video creation. I'll walk you through how each one works. Pay close attention. If you miss a step, your computer might throw a tantrum and crash. First up, in Workflow A, the scratches on the photo are masked and fixed using models in the Scratch Removal node, resulting in the Scratch Fix image. Next, the restored image is described using Janus Pro Describe, Group Node 2. This description is turned into a prompt for the clip text encoder in Group Node 3 using the RealVis XL model. It's then processed through Control Net Line Art and Depth, Group Node 4. I move to K-Sampler in Group Node 5 for sampling. And finally, after decoding with VAE, voila, I get the output image. The image is then upscaled in Node 6 using the foolhardy Remacry model, producing a beautiful full HD photo, 1920 pixels wide. And just like that, our old cracked black and white photo is reborn. Colorful, full of life, and scratch-free. Now, let's bring this photo to life. I switch off Workflow A and move on to Workflow B, video creation. The principle is pretty simple. Load the restored photo, describe it again using Janus Pro Describe, and use that description as a new prompt. Then, WAN 2.1's K-Sampler takes over and generates an animated video. Important settings you need to watch out for. Resize the photo to around 0.55 megapixels, roughly 1024 by 576. Keep the video length about 3 seconds at 12 frames per second. Otherwise, your PC might panic and freeze up. At Group Node 5, WAN 2.1 gives us a pretty decent animated clip, but all because it's only 12 frames per second and the resolution's a bit low. The video can look a little choppy. To fix that, I upscale the frames again using the foolhardy Remacry model, Group Node 6. Then I smooth out the animation with Rife VFI, bumping the final output to a buttery smooth 24 frames per second. And there you have it, a beautifully animated natural-looking character from a simple old photo. Good luck, everyone. And hey, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. I've got lots more cool and useful tutorials coming your way. Stay tuned.